challenging in the swim part. And then bike, it became easier and easier until the run.
Yeah. In what kilometer or in what stage did you break away?
The run, so like 400 meters. Yeah, 400 meters. I really sprinted until I got the one that was first. Yeah.
From run and bike, it's a bit far from the ano yung nangunguna yung the first one. So do you expect na you'll be the first to reach the finish line?
Yeah. Because I'm like fast in the bike and run, but I'm really slow in swim, so I think I can catch up in the bike.
Diba magkadikit kayong dalawa, pero matagal na ba kayong rivals?
Ganyan? Matagal na talaga aming rivals.
Since when?
Simula po na nag-iba po yung mindset ko ng Ironkids and yung buong triathlon, wala. Yun po.
Tapos pang ilang panalo mo na to sa Ironkids?
Ay, hindi ko na po mapila.
Oh, pero mukhang ano, di ba, minsan si, ano, si Clifford, minsan oh, ikaw. Ano, sa SEA Games, ganyan, yun ba yung goal mo?
Opo, yun po talaga ang goal. May, mas maganda po yung goal na sa Olympics po talaga. I want to represent po talaga sa Philippines. Lalo na po na mas sumisikat na po ang triathlon dito sa bansa.
Okay, sige. Thank you. Po.